Hi, I'm Jan Fabian Wallake, and I have a watercolor painting tip of the day for you. You know, a lot of times when you're painting, there are areas where you really want a fine line, but your brush just makes it a little too thick. Well, I have a great tip for you on how to create fine lines, not using a brush, using two other tools. The first one is a palette knife. I love this tool. It's a small metal triangular palette knife. I can make great fine lines with this. If I run it across a pool of paint, I get a little bead just along one edge, and then it works almost like a pen. Let me show you how that works. All right, I've got color on just the edge of that palette knife, and I can come in and create very fine lines. It's wonderful for the tops of trees. If I want to create a tree with some real fine twigs, branches coming out, it's great for that. I often use it for telephone lines or fence lining, just so many things. I want to tell you, I can also use that same technique with some masking fluid. So then if I paint over that, then lift the masking fluid, I have thin white lines on a dark background. Let me show you one other tool for using to make fine lines. This is an ordinary, what we call a dip pen, a calligraphy pen. And I love the C4 nib. It has a hooded nib, you can see that. When I put paint in between those two parts of the pen, look at the beautiful fine lines. Sometimes I like to sign my name with that dip pen. I can use any color, a color that I've used in the painting. So it's a great tool. And here's a sample of a painting where I used fine lines. You can see the trees in the background, the pine trees, the branches on those pine trees. Here's another sample where I've used it again in the background along the edges, the fence. This is a great example of using both the masked line and the painted line. And finally, here is a small sample of a painting I did using a lot of the mask and the painted fine lines with the palette knife and the dip pen. Have fun making fine lines in your paintings and enjoy painting. If you want to see other tips and techniques with watercolor painting used in step-by-step how-to videos, go online to artistsnetwork.tv. In the search box, type in watercolor for beginners.